Breaking news now. The Allegheny County Sheriff's Office arrested a man charged in connection with the rioting in Uptown last weekend. Pittsburgh police say DeJohn Langill stood on top of a police vehicle, stomped on it, and swung a traffic cone through its window. Sheriff's deputies arrested him tonight at a house in Stowe Township.